it's really tough to lose weight, and some people need a little competition to keep them motivated. And our top Biggest Loser competitor really pours it on when she was put to the test, not just one time, but two times. Meet Toledo's Biggest Loser finalist, Carolyn Gaylord. Carolyn Gaylord is the leader on the red team and has dropped over 25% of her weight since October. And yes, she's a glutton for punishment because this is her second time around on Toledo's Biggest Loser. We had other repeat competitors, but none as serious as Carolyn. She knew what it took for her to lose 74 pounds last year with her sister Patty at her side. They were the runners-up in the competition, losing to Jennifer and Ron Holzer. Well, she's tuning into her bad habits to try to eliminate them.
I was a stress eater. I was happy I ate. I was sad I was ate. I was stressed I ate. I just loved to eat, and I was addicted to it.
She has channeled her stress into her workout this time. This is her at the beginning of the Biggest Loser season this year, and this is her today, 67 pounds lighter. Carolyn says this competition has helped her drop over 100 pounds, and she has a new outlook on life, one that includes healthy eating and consistent exercise.
My strategy all along to staying in it was just slow and steady. You know, no big months, no little months, just keep trying to do a good every month and get through, and hopefully I made it through the last one.